Hey, what is up, guys? Your man MK29 back with some more Destiny. The very, very last mission, that is the Black Garden. See what it has in store for us. Let's get it. This thing on level 20.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds. The Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate.
This place is really, really far. Oh yeah, how far I gotta go? Damn. Far through tunnels.
The Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden. I hope this works.
Yeah, ended the game, huh? Got somebody with me, that's good.
Where are we? If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going.
Hell is up there. Okay, I see. Maybe there's a chest up there. I think I'm trying to follow this guy here. Try my best to get up there. Okay, let's try it. Oh god. How the hell he did that one? Okay, I see. I can't only stand on it. I can't even stand on that. Oh my god, it's so ridiculous. This is really, really challenging. Now, when I jump off, it just throws me off. It doesn't do anything else. Okay, that ain't gonna work. Okay, forget that shit. I don't know what's up, down here. I can even keep looking. That is ridiculous.
They're in some kind of stasis.
Knew it. That was very predictable, right? Damn it. Thought I had some help. That dude must have came here and got something and left. Maybe there's a chest up there. Maybe I'll check it out another time. Must be something like he got it and left. He's like nowhere over here. I thought I'm gonna have a little help over here. Yeah, but guess not. That ain't gonna work. There's something on this other side of this wall here.
There's something extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart.
go. Oh my god, what the hell? Thing has some major damage. His ass. See, there's something up here, but it don't look like it.
Here are powering that barrier. Take them out.
Almost out of ammo. Big time. Dang, got no ammo. Holy crap, I'm like running five little clips. Okay, let's try to do some upgrades right quick. And refill my ammo. Ration energy drain. Check that out, see how that works out. There we go. Oh. Getting them. So easy. Not talking that much in here. So much going on though.
Dead end. The heart is just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the clusters.
Manipulate them.
office need to break their manifold encryption. Let's hit the other one. It's working. A spire is forming.
Damn, how the hell this thing though? Damn, this thing like got powerful. Got some more. Damn. Holy hell, it's like sort of special goddamn rocket launcher now. Something for your ass right now. Damn, lucky son of a gun. I do this the hard way, huh?
A gate lord. The heart of the Black Garden. Well, here goes nothing. Or everything.
Yeah. Damn, what the hell is that?
So, think you can kill a god?
Don't think I have a choice.
Yeah, this thing will be fun. I can already tell. This is going to be really challenging. Oh, I can see it now. Go be chatting like a hell. Damn, they already up here. Oh man, this is not good. That was a direct hit. Kill this thing. Should give my head back.
The heart is bringing that statue to life.
Damn it. Ooh, got him, got his ass.
The heart is dying. Keep fighting them.
Need something powerful. Oh my god, I'm telling you, got another statue. Oh god, here we go again. I think it was only two statues. This might be the only one then. Maybe I feel like. Jump rolls with his ass. What's up? gosh. Say that, man, but dancing from your ass. Oh shit, you got another one right behind me, huh? Oh shit, gotta go. Enough with the dancing. Holy hell, man. This thing's gonna be a movie right here, man. Let's get the rocket launcher ready. Let's get it ready. Hey. I ain't playing. This. Oh! That right there is gonna do it. Oh, I got these teleporting cats here again. Oh god, I cannot see. Oh my god, where am I going? That is nice. Special ammo, quick, quick, quick. Do you ever dance all in your face, baby? Whew, that was fun. I really enjoyed that. That was fun. Killing a god is not easy.
We're back on Mars. The shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler. The speaker is calling us home.
So that was it. Black Garden's finish. 148 kills, 44 precision kills, and 8 ability kills. And what did I get? Dark Heart Fragments. Not bad. See if there's a cutscene I can end the video. I believe I'm quite sure it should be a cutscene.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness massing against us. We sought to hide and cower beneath a broken god. No more. These guardians show us what we are, what we have always been, and what we will be again. We are what remains of the light, and we will not be stamped out.
It's a day for pretty speeches and medals. But we know the real fight takes place out there. Take this. There's so much more, Guardian. I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. All ends are beginnings. Our fight is far from over.
So that was it. We got a new weapon, the Stranger's Rifle. So that was the end of it, man. That was the end of Destiny. That was the end of that. Holy crap, man. That thing was a mission. I'm ready to end this video, guys. That was a very long mission. Let's see, what is this quest center? Okay, I can... Nay, okay, that'll work. Yeah, I might upgrade everything I can. See, let me check this weapon right quick though. Stranger's Rifle. What the hell that is. 208. It's a level 16 weapon. Looks pretty cool. This yellow and black blue scheme going on. Not bad. But I don't know who the hell she was anyway, so. no one knows who that character is. That's the thing about it. They didn't do too much of a good job with the characters, man. Like, who the hell is this chick? Still don't know who she is. So that is it, guys. You guys be easy out there, man. Thanks for watching this whole Destiny playthrough, man. I know this one's gonna be pretty long. Like I said, it's the ending of everything, so thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed every single moment of it. Stay tuned for some next gen titles and newer content and fresher content, so stay tuned for that, guys. Thanks for watching, really appreciate it. See you guys later. Peace, take care.